why would you want to smoke in a restaurant? No one wants to smell smoke while they're eating.
Fuck you! That's why. Cause fuck you! That's why. Cause I'm a nicotine addict. That's why. And I like to smoke Camel Wives. I'm hanging at Joe's place. That's why. Listening to the Hard Pack. That's why. Fuck you! That's why. Fuck you, that's why. Say fuck you, that's why. Cause fuck you, that's why. I think Pete Wilson should be killed. He's the homosexual that signed the helmet bill. He doesn't give a fuck about your education. He just wants to tie you up with binding legislation. He hangs with Richard Floyd. They spend every fucking day sucking each other's hemorrhoids. I say it's high time we go wild. Castrate your inner child. Throw your helmet in the dumpster and go to school in gang attire. Let Beavis and Butthead preach to the youth about fire.
Why wouldn't you want to wear a helmet when head injuries have decreased dramatically since good Governor Wilson has instituted the bill?
Well, let me run it down to you, communist, homosexual, faggot, dipshit, motherfucker.
Fuck you, that's why. Cause fuck you, that's why. Cause helmets suck, that's why. And commies like you swallow, that's why. Fuck Pete Wilson, that's why.